And we're back. Didn't hardly seem like any time at all, did it? To talk about today. I do, but I don't. Which I guess for a lot of folks that's good. Need to find a little piece of deer hide. I'll warm my other one out. This is just cowhide here. It's not very flexible. This one first. One that opens another one. kind of turn that edge up a little more this way. It's a little bit too close to the center. Trying to raise that edge up a little bit again. Take a big flake there. Proper edge. Found leather. We can have a successful run on up through here. That's a tell much about it. Don't keep a light on the pattern or scars or whatever. But here's a little bit. Oh, again, it's just a little, got to do some edge work, and I know it's tedious and boring, basically. But I'll try to, I won't try, I'm going to attempt, yeah, to work this edge up, set it up again, and maybe one more pass. Not sure what we'll do with it yet, but I'll be right back.